Hello, my name is Katsuri Yujiie. This is MOX. Yamaha new synthesizer of MOX. Now I'm using MOX6. Of course, Yamaha has MOX8 using 88 piano key. And this one is MOX6, 61 key. Very, very lightweight. You can carry anywhere because the MOX6 is around 7 kilograms. Even MOX8 is 14 kilograms. Very, very, very lightweight, easy to carry. And built-in audio interface, it's great, great, unbelievably great. So let's introduce some great sound. All sound contents is come from Motif XS. Can you believe? From Motif XS. Sound is same, you know. Of course, this piano. Great full concert grand piano from Motif XS. Guitar sound. Assembly function, one, slide, and two, harmonics. Strings, organ sound, all sound voice is come from Motif XS, same sound, you know, same engine. Of course, you can create performance by using voices, for example, like this. You can listen drums, bass, and guitar, and automatically play. It means arpeggiator is running. And you can adjust sound by using these knobs. Okay, drums and bass and guitar. Another guitar. In total, four arpeggiator running at the same time. This sound is unbelievably great. You like this performance, of course you can immediately record to song. It's very, very easy. Just select performance and press rec, and display shows where you record to. Okay, let's select song, for example, for song 5, and press play. You can listen metronome. Stop. And now this song already recorded to song 5. Okay, playback. Like this. Of course, you can record another sound, for example. Okay, if you want to record this piano, press record and select track 5, record and play. Okay, playback. One more. If you want to add some, for example, ethnic something, you know. Okay, you can choose, of course, you can use category search here. It's very, very convenient. Can you see? Ethnic sound. You can choose ethnic. Okay, I like this sound. Press enter. Press record, and can you see? This MOX has step. Great, step recording. Press start. You can find step recording. Okay, I record. Okay, let's play back. Nice! This area, you can find AD input with on-off switch. It means you can connect microphone to this MX.
Ha ha, 1, 2, check 1, 2. Ha ha ha.
You can use vocoder sound. Great. And MOX has, can you see here, performance creator. You can easy to create performance. For example, this concert grand piano. If you want to layer sound with this grand piano, just press layer and you can choose sound of layer sound. Okay, I want to add some synthesizer part. Okay, synthesizer warm part. It's very easy. Very easy to create this kind of layer performance. Of course, can you see split here? Okay, if you want to add split sound from with using this grand piano, okay, bass and for example acoustic bass, I'm choosing like this. Drum sound here, it means drums. Of course, any kind of drums you can choose. For example, if you want to add some jazz kit, very, very easy to create your own performance by using the performance creator.